Down by 14 points in the first half, Norfolk State celebrated senior night with a 17-2 run coming out of the locker room to beat Delaware State by 10 in the Spartans' last home game of the season. Norfolk State now guaranteed a first-round bye in the MEAC tournament in 2 weeks and can wrap up the number 2 seed in the tournament with one more win.